Volker checks second, now comes to the dish, and Danford hits it in the air to right field, going back all the way to the wall, it's gone! Walk-off home run for Danford! Got it up into the jet stream, and it leaves the yard! Taylor comes in to score, and it's going to be a mob scene at the plate as Danford gives the Islanders a three-game sweep of Dallas Baptist in one of the wildest games I've seen in a long time. The Islanders win 11-10.